Durham County, Georgetown, South Carolina. The National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a flash flood warning for northeastern Georgetown County in northeastern South Carolina until 5:30 p.m. At 2:30 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Warren area. Between 4 and 6 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 2 to 3 inches are possible in the Warren area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly.